you're not quite big enough to do that yet. Soon, probably by next week. I hope it's next week and when you're racing and I have all four of them.
I might take one, I'm not sure, but probably not. Just... Whoa! Susie's the least inclined.
I know. That's why.
Of all of them.
I know. There's no one.
Yeah. Chloe, do you want to play? Do you have dinner? Do we have to worry about you or no? I don't know, because I'm making ribs.
What?
Yeah. I'm making ribs.
I've got those potato star things.
I might have some of those.
I have some of that sashimi stuff, or pink tartare, whatever it was. That should be enough. I like potato chips. I like potato chips.
I didn't know you had potato chips.
I have little bags.
But you always do open the next one, right?
No, it's actually... But I also enjoy the more than I can buy different flavors. I mean, I buy the big bag, I eat the whole big bag, and it's one flavor.
Don't make a tent or something up there?
What?
Someone make a tent? I do too. Go! Whoa!
Rhonda, that was not.
I'm surprised she hasn't tried to go over there yet. Really?
That was mean. It was.
What'd she do?
She did attack this.
Susie! She wants to play so badly.
Almost
back. Look, Chloe. Susie, play with her. You're going to have to, Susie. You cannot ignore her.
You can ignore her.
Go get her.
Susie, Rhonda's going to play with her soon, and then you're going to be all bent out of shape.
Oh, this is when she starts. Careful what you wish for. She's going to catch you. She's going to go faster, I guess. Not for a while. I mean, Rhonda's fast. Is Rhonda faster than Susie? Margo's so busy looking to see if we were watching her. Come on, girls. Whoa. Chloe, come on, Chloe.